Hey guys, Jason from Babbitt Sports Center here. Today I'm here to talk to you about the Honda Recon 250. The Recon comes in two different models. They come in an electric shift model and a manual foot shift. Today we're talking about the manual foot shift model. The Recon 250 is a two-wheel drive unit. It's perfect for messing around on the trails, getting some work done in the yard. It is age restricted, so you do have to be above 16 to drive it. It is going to have a straight axle in the rear and independent suspension in the front of the quad. The Recon does have Honda's direct drive system, so you don't have to worry about belts. It is a carbureted unit and you have a choke located by the handlebars. Also front storage rack and a rear storage rack with a rear storage box. Come on down to Babbitt's, check it out. We do only have one left in stock out of our very limited Honda selection. So come soon and you can take this quad home today.